goodbye.
Come to think of it, I haven't told you where we're going. First to Kilika Island. Then we change boats and head for Luka. For that though, Yuna's gotta pray at the temple. I'll be guarding. We'll be praying for the Aurochs' victory too, so you come along, yeah?
Great plan.
Hey, it is a great plan.
Don't look at me!
I don't know who you are or where you came from.
Word is that summoner's got noble blood.
I heard she's Lord Braska's daughter.
You don't say.
Lord Braska's daughter? So, is Yuna's father famous or something?
She's the daughter of High Summoner Braska. You saw his statue at the temple. Lord Braska defeated Sin 10 years ago. Yuna's the heir to a great legacy.
It's tough when your father's famous.
Huh?
Waka's a bit lacking. In the imagination department.
Huh?
Thanks, Lulu. I'll keep that in mind.
Braska's daughter? She just might have a chance.
We'll get her to Kilika, we will.
She does have a name, you know. Yuna.
Lady Yuna.
Well then, we pray for Lady Yuna's safe passage.
Thank you. the wind. It's nice. You're a blitzball player, aren't you? From Xanarkin, right?
You hear that from Waka?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Waka. Waka doesn't believe me at all.
But I believe you.
Huh?
I've heard in Xanarkin, there is a great stadium, all lit up, even at night.
Huh?
Great blitzball tournaments are held there, and the stands are always full.
How do you know that?
A man named Jack told me. He was my father's guardian.
My father. His name is Jekt.
Amazing! You know, our meeting like this must be the blessing of Yevon.
Sounds like him, but it can't be him.
Why not?
My old man. He died. 10 years ago, off the coast of Xanarkin.
I'm sorry.
He went out to sea for training one day, and never came back. And no one's seen him since then.
Why, that's the day that Jekt came to Spira.
But...
It's true, I first met Jekt 10 years and 3 months ago. I remember that was the day my father left. The date fits, doesn't it?
Yeah, but how would he get here?
You're here? Are you not?
Thank you. Right. Thank you. When Sin attacked Xanarkand that day, I woke up in Spira. I kept hoping it would work in reverse, too.
I will defeat Sin. I must defeat Sin.
I was just fooling myself. Maybe it was that day, on the sea, under the burning sun. I started to give up hope. I was in a foreign world. I wasn't going home. This was my new reality, and I was stuck in it for good.
Greetings. I am the summoner Yuna. I have come from the temple in Bisayd.
Oh, Milady Summoner!
If there is no other summoner here, please allow me to perform the sending.
Ah, thanks be to you.
Our loved ones. We feared they would become fiends.
Please, take me to them.
We'll go see what we can do to help in town.